What's up, guys? My name is. I just want to make sure I look good, man. What's up, guys? My name is James Green.
Me amo Justin.
Today, we're going to be looking at old Instagram photos.
He has to explain why he posted what he posted. And I picked 10 good ones.
Yeah.
From so super long time ago.
So I hope you guys enjoy this video. I guess it's time for me to
throw it back.
Yeah.
Everett.
All right.
Here we go.
The first picture. Here it is. Fuck. Wow. Obviously, I posted it for a Throwback Thursday. Hashtag hoop dreams. Zachary middle school days. Look at my haircut.
Look at your ears.
Chill.
Look at my haircut.
I think it's a good picture. You know, I looked fresh. It is a picture of a picture. I don't know if you can tell.
That's
funny. But yeah, I like it. Picture number two.
Here we go. I don't even remember.
Oh, fuck. Wow. This was
MJ, your hair?
MJ back in the day. This was for Halloween a couple years ago.
You got a haircut.
I thought that I could be Michael Jordan, obviously.
It's not so much the hair that's missing. I think he's just a little lighter than he anticipated.
Wow. I'm in there. Photo number three. What's it gonna be?
Oh yeah, why egg? Okay.
Oh yeah, why egg? Okay.
Oh yeah, why egg? Okay.
What?
I picked that one because I want to know why.
I'm gonna try and do this face. Oh no,
I want to know why you were making that face.
I was like,
what? Wait, what's?
I was in Afghanistan when I took this picture, and I can't explain the face, but the hair is on point for sure.
Jay Green.
Yeah. Photo number four. Bro, we were under a house.
Is that my house?
Yes.
Oh, I thought that was your house. I just picked that one because you look all types of thug. I was some baggy clothes.
Yeah, exactly.
You still got some baggy clothes.
So what? I was in high school. I had no tattoos.
And he, oh,
why
he,
were we on your roof?
I don't remember. That was 74
weeks ago. We might have been putting Christmas lights up. Anyways.
I liked it because you're wearing hats.
Yeah.
He always used to wear like fitted hats and stuff.
I hate hats. I hate all that stuff. Like, I just like my hair.
Looks good.
Thanks, man. Yeah. Photo number five. What the f***? Shout out to my brother, iCarlito, for being in this picture.
I don't remember where y'all at. What y'all doing.
We were in onesies. Because we were doing a video with Shane Gamboa called Sleeping in Public. But why was I in a fucking hot dog suit?
Yeah, that's what I wanted to
know. That's what I wanted to know.
You're doing just like a wiener.
Man.
You're a sleepy wiener.
Yeah.
Sleepy wiener.
Go and like this photo for me, please. There's only 37 likes. Let's get it to 100. Photo number six. I'm scared.
Why? I don't know what it is. I don't remember.
I'm scared. But let's check it out. What the? What am I wearing?
Read the caption.
If I was a wrestler, I'd definitely wear these. Exactly. I don't know where I got those from. I don't know what they are, and I should probably blur it out right there, but I'm not going to.
It's so funny.
I don't know what to say about this.
I love it. It's
but we're
so
definitely
funny.
In Justin's dirty ass room.
Really, nigga?
Oh. So, and Abraham Lincoln is definitely right below my
bunghole.
Yeah. Wow.
Damn, my room was dirty.
108 weeks ago. That was a long time. Photo number seven, I believe.
Yeah, what's
photo
seven?
Number seven. Oh my god. 114 weeks ago.
That's not even a picture.
My brother's also in the Air Force, Marcus Griffin. Wow. This is a picture of him when he was little. He was kind of chubby. He looked like the teddy bear that I have tattooed.
He looks like Michael Jackson.
He looks like a little Michael, little Michael for sure.
Hey, little Michael.
I don't know why I posted
that. That's funny. That should be his Twitter, Abby.
Wow. I love you, Marcus. If you're watching this, man.
Ooh, we love you, bro.
For real.
We had to.
Justin picked it. Anyways, photo number eight. Hope y'all are ready. I'm not ready. Here it is. Why did I post this? I said, I got that black girl booty. Laugh out loud, no homo. Hashtag female pick. Obviously, I do have a big butt.
Look at me.
Shane Gamboa would tell you, I have an ass. But why I took a picture in my,
You were bold back then, bro.
Yeah, I took a picture in my briefs. I don't know why I posted this, but hey, I got a dunk. Photo number nine. What's it gonna be? Oh, dog. Yes.
The throwback. Those, I just picked that because it's classic. If you knew James, you knew about those.
If you know me, I'm always wearing Jordan shorts, and I used to always wear Jordan sandals, but I'm the type of dude that wears sandals with socks. What's fresh about this picture, I don't know if you can see it, but I'm wearing polo socks, so shout out to the polo socks, because those are fresh. But my sandals,
classic.
The only reason I kept wearing those sandals were because they were signed by David Robinson. You can kind of see it.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
He was at one of our basketball tournaments, so I got my sandals signed by David Robinson. So that, I mean, that's cool.
What a classic, man.
Yeah, those were dirty, man. I'm glad they're gone. Photo number 10.
Please be the one I want it to be.
Wow.
Please be the one I want it to be.
I don't know, man. This close for almost.
I don't know what I was doing.
It was a truth or dare. I'm assuming you and...
Oh, shout out to Shane Gamboa's girlfriend, Allie. I guess we did a truth or dare, and she dared me to post a picture with shaving cream on my face.
You need to shave, right?
I do need to shave. There it is. Back in focus.
I had to burp. That was awful.
Anyways, she dared me to take a picture with shaving cream, and well, I did. So shout out to Allie if you're watching this.
You had no followers back then.
For all those haters out there, suck my ass, because you're no good and better than everybody else.
Don't be a hater. You're such a... Hey, Shane liked it, so shout out to Shane for liking that picture. What's next? Number 11?
Yeah, I really hope it's a picture. This is like one of my favorite pictures that I picked. I really hope it's
a picture. I'm excited. Not really. Here it is.
Yes! Ugly ass me.
153 weeks ago, I guess I thought it was appropriate for me to post a picture of my feet. First of all, my feet are hairy.
It's so nasty.
But the reason I took a picture and posted it was because my big toe was bruised really bad from playing basketball, and you can see actually the infamous sandals in the background. I don't know why I posted it. I got a whopping 2 likes though. So hey.
What? Hey, 2 likes? Yeah. I mean, come on.
All right, guys. I appreciate y'all watching. I hope y'all liked those pictures. If you did like those pictures, give this video a thumbs up and go to my Instagram. Look for some more old pictures and like them. If you didn't like this video for whatever reason, give it a thumbs down. I appreciate y'all watching though. I appreciate y'all's continuous support. I love it. Please follow Justin King. His links are gonna be down below. We're gonna go now. I don't know what to say, but if you like this song that is playing right now, it's San Antonio Music. Hashtag THRDLBL. Look him up on Twitter. Look him up on what else?
YouTube.
Yeah, just type in THRDLBL, THRDLBL. Their links are gonna be down below. Check their music out. I love y'all, man. I'm gone, man. I'm out.